There are over 2,000 athletes from around the world who have traveled here to Granada, Spain to participate in the 2015 Winter Universiade. And for USA's Bryce Johnson's family, they had no problems making the 12-hour journey to watch their son compete on an international stage.
It's great having support here. I mean, we haven't got to see him too much off the ice, but it's awesome seeing him in the crowd here and cheering us on. It's a great feeling to have him here watching us play.
It was a long trip. Takes about 3 days to recover. I'm figuring that out, but it was a long journey, but it's well worth it to see this action. It's a lot of fun.
We pretty much travel to all of his games across the entire United States since he's been about 7 or 8 years old.
But they've came everywhere. I'm from Iowa, and they traveled down to Dallas to watch me play. I played there when I was younger, to Kansas, up to all the way to New York. They go everywhere that we play. They come watch me. They're just always there for me, and it's nice to always look up and see them there.
Actually, this is kind of his finale. You know, he started when he was very young age, and this is probably one of his last venues to play in. So we're excited, but we're putting a little closure on a lot of fun. You know, we've had a lot of fun. It's been a good journey.
They still have a few tough games to go, but I think that they have the talent and the desire that they can actually bring this home.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.